PHP is robust and easily implemented in GIS for geospatial analysis. Results demonstrated in Sadasivuni et al. 2009 and Nabriga et al. 2009 showed that AHP can provide significant benefits in facilitating multi-criteria decision-making for planning. AHP is a tool useful for planning and can lead to stakeholder buy-in on planning approaches that consider resource allocation, benefit/cost analysis, the resolution of critical conflicts, and design and optimization. This lecture explores a practical application of spatial MCDM AHP for transportation planning. The solution presents a semi-automated approach based on an adaptation of Dr. Sadi's theory.